If you don't know, now you know. So we're back with another time of wine tasting. Lord, if I can get it out. It's late night. Y'all don't mind my hair. And yes, I got on a jacket and I just did his hair. So stay tuned so you can see the rest of the video of me doing his hair. He just got his dreads and retwisted. Come on now. Trying to look like somebody man or whatever. Don't mind my hair. That's why I got this little hat on. But we got two new wines to try.
Five. Another dark wine. And day, what, six? What the hell is six? Right here.
And he's gonna try the white wine. Is it good? No. Oh, another nasty one. Oh. Nope. That's not it.
Not even close.
Damn. Okay. Let me try this red one. Oh, the top's really hard to open.
Baby.
It's dry. Oh, it's dry. Oh, it's dry. It's a red wine blend. It's dry. I don't like dry wine. I don't think any of them gonna be sweet.
Me neither. At the point, all of them gonna be dry.
I feel like I'm gonna end up having to just cook with them.
Yeah.
Was it a waste of money?
Yeah.
It's an experience, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Well, stay tuned. Watch the rest of the video to see how his hair comes out. Y'all have a great night. Bye.
Thank you. to tell me if you're real.